Okay, welcome back to WolfQuest. We are here with our mate, and we are at our den site. But we won't be... Pups won't come for quite a while still. So what we're going to do is go around the area and try to strengthen all of our scent markers. I had read somewhere that if you go and hit as many zones as you can pretty quickly is the best. So we're going to go do that. Hope you enjoy the episode, and I will talk to you in the comments.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Ooh.
Okay, well, I think that's where we're gonna let off for this episode. We got a lot done. We did lose some territory, but we did take some, and then by killing a couple of the red territory, it helped. I wonder if I went and took that 100% spot away from them. But we will be having our babies pretty soon, because we got this 100% spot here. With the den, I think we're gonna probably use that den as our place to have our pups. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. Hope you have a great rest of your night, and I will talk to you in the comments.